The track came off. Let's take a look at that. It sits there. Hello there guys, welcome to Survival Russia. Today we're going to do a little bit of a test driving in the Survival Russia mini crawler. It's going to be awesome. Anyway, it's going to be interesting. I have been driving a little bit in it, not much. It's a test drive, so we're going to do a few different runs. As you can see here, where I made the road or the driveway, we have a lot of clay and sand. And we have a lot of big water pits. They're not super deep, but the one down there is actually pretty deep. So what I think we're gonna do is that we're gonna start up there and we're gonna run through these water pits here. As you can see, I mean, this is really, really sticky and what we can say, it's sticky and slippery stuff. That's what I wanted to say. So we'll come from up there, go down here. Down here, you can see it's even more slippery and sticky and gooey and all sorts of stuff. That pit there is quite deep. So yeah, it's gonna be interesting to see how it's gonna run through this little pit here. Then we have a little bit of a bank over there. It's nothing too serious, but nonetheless. After we are done here, maybe we take a few runs, who knows. Then we're gonna drive straight down to the road there. I'm gonna run on the soft part, the grass and the gravel, and my wife's brother, I think that makes him my nephew, I'm not quite sure, but my wife's brother, he's gonna drive on his or our true stroke motorcycle and record. We're gonna drive along the highway. I'm gonna drive down the bank, over the channel, and basically drive back through the field here and so on. So the stretch down there on the highway should give us a little bit of a speed test. Let's find out what we're gonna do else. But I should not make this video too long with blah blah blahing. I think we're just gonna do some driving. So let's do some driving. We started the mini crawler, the mini monster crawler, and as one thing I have to say to you guys as well, it's not as loud as it sounds on the camera. I don't know, the camera amplifies the sound like 100 times. It's actually very, you can say, it's very quiet. Alright, so we determined that it can indeed make its way through some mud and stuff. I mean, this stuff down there is really, really slippery and a good place to get stuck. But it did alright. So now we're gonna take the vehicles, the motorbike and the mini crawler, and go to the road down there, and they're just gonna travel, I don't know, kilometer out, kilometer back or something like that, and let's see how it goes. On the side of the road, you can say, just like traveling from one spot to another to dive back into the forest, so to speak. Let's see how it goes. yeah, we can drive. And we can drive in some pretty rough terrain, but on the last few meters here, just before I wanted to cross over onto the field, I was really driving, I mean, at a sharp angle. So the track came off. Let's take a look at that. It's there. And I simply jumped off the wheels. It's not broken or anything like that. So yeah, most likely I have to tighten up the tracks a little bit. Who knows? But it was also pretty brutal. I mean, you should not drive. I should not drive like that. I wanted to get up on this trail here from yesterday, but I simply couldn't force myself up. And here's another big anthill, and there's most likely 50 centimeters difference here. I think we're just gonna try and remove the wheel and see if we can get it back on. I would imagine it should be a relatively simple operation. What? Nothing is broken. We're just gonna not what I can see anyway. Well, let's see if we can just manage to squeeze it back in. Or if we have to loosen it up a little bit. Let's jump down there. Oh, we got it back on. It was a little bit tough, but I just have to tighten up the belt again. And we go home. I'll stop recording because I have a guy here helping me. So, we're ready to roll again. Alright guys, that was an awesome test drive because we got results. What is a test drive without results? Not so awesome. That grass cutter over there is not so awesome either. Anyway, what happened was that I was driving in an old Firebelt, small Firebelt, you know, bulldozers. They have a special attachment and they plow a big flat hole and throw up the soil on the sides, and basically that was what I was driving in, and there were some anthills in it, and I was really pulling to the right to get up, and yeah, I was basically driving like this, and of course, yeah, of course I cannot do like that, but in defense of myself, I would say that the company still needs to email me the driver's manual, the owner's manual. And yeah, so I don't know if I should have tensioned up the belts already, what's the correct tire pressure for the rolled wheels and blah blah blah. Anyway, that grass cutter over there is way too noisy. So guys, please check the links in the description and please consider supporting the channel, which is pretty awesome. And subscribe, sub bell, sub like, all that good stuff. And until next time, get out and train, get it done, do something awesome. See you in the next video, guys. Thank you for your time.